Watch your mouth. I better not hear that damn child.
You're gonna hear him anyway. He's right next to me.
Kill it.
I mean, legally, I don't think I'm allowed to.
Personally, he wants
but
to.
But if you're not caught...
Kill it.
Me?
Yeah.
I'm going to the police because you just said a death threat to me. Oh, my friend invited me. I might not be playing today.
Oh, come on. Or if we get Ryan's dipshit.
Oh, shit. Still getting used to having a standing mic and I just hit it with my phone.
Yeah.
Oh, Hayden's leaving. Okay.
Oh, okay. Fuck him.
What was the point?
We want to try to get Ryan.
Hey, are you going to get on?
Summon him.
I'm going to get on. I'm just taking
Sumi! Steroids
right now.
Sumi!
You take steroids? Guys, you hear that? He's a druggie.
I can't perform in the NCAA anymore. Damn.
Where's the model? Oh my god.
No,
thank you, Sumi. First of all, I forgot to open it.
You take roids?
Secondly,
damn.
I also forgot to hit this stuff.
So maybe watch what you say a little bit. I'm in a party with Hunter right now. And Hunter's streaming right now.
Nope, that's not it.
But you're on speaker. Why else would I call you?
So you're gonna play Fortnite?
Also,
yeah, we're on Fortnite. We're doing ranked right now.
We're ignoring my spelling errors.
It's like all of us.
God damn it.
I'm waiting for
my
saucy nugs.
But
my
phone did correct it to Word.
I know the McRib is back. I saw that on DoorDash.
There have been worse, okay, Sumi?
I got a 10-piece garlic parm nugget, ranch dipping sauce, large fry, and a large boke. Okay, how long for you to get on?
Yeah, there's been worse spelling errors than this, Sumi. Trust me. Are we going back to Cinema Tycoon?
Andrew, look at the picture.
Which picture?
Oh, yeah, just join as soon as possible. Alright.
Alfredo horror?
See
you. God damn it!
It's Alfredo.
What?
How we like in this one?
What the fuck? Who the fuck is Alfredo?
New Toy Freddy.
It's all. Who the fuck is Alfredo?
New Toy
just
Freddy.
Saw
the,
I'm gonna have to play all
I
the way for Ryan.
I love how it's
Ryan.
A beta too.
Who the fuck thought it was a good idea to let Alfredo in Fortnite?
Some dumb Epic employee. Afraid of the bear, chicken, the chicken, Pacini the fox, Fettuccini.
I just got one.
Oh yeah, you go straight into horror and it's the first thing.
Really?
Yeah. Alfredo is the most played in horror right now.
He's dead.
Oh,
next
for me
to the
it's Phasmo. Second. Yeah.
Phantom oh my god,
Byron had
imagined horror tubbies.
I blanked him. I just blanked him, Merv.
Oh god.
Four nightmares.
Blank with a shotgun.
Moo Moo Factory.
Nightmare, 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 nightmare.
Fortnite balls.
Backrooms. Ball guys backrooms.
Why is Alfredo more popular than Phantom Investigation?
Give me a second.
We need to play Phasmophobia. Yeah,
eyebrow. Oh, wrong button. Uninstalled? Good. Is it worth it? Yes.
Hey! Back to the battery.
So are we just going to wait for Ryan?
Yeah, we'll wait for him in Alfredo Horror.
No, we are not.
Yo, people are fucking sad that Deku and Ochako are together.
Oh yeah, I think the final volume came out.
Yeah, it was confirmed that they are in a relationship now. Listen to this. Like, this person's freaking out.
They bullied motherfucker into rewriting the ending. Which ending? Of Fortnite?
Bro, the cat just walked away from a mental breakdown over...
Wait, is that what that's been about? Because I saw, when I opened TikTok this morning, I saw a bunch of people talking about how a bunch of people are mass blocking the, like, one of the creators or the creator of My Hero Academia.
What, people are bullying the creator into making a new ending and that's what happened?
People are bullying him on Twitter right now.
So is that the new ending, or?
I don't know. They hate the original
ending. Is Deku still working at McDonald's, or? Because that's the canon ending I want.
Ryan, join the Discord server.
Did he leave? No, he is here.
No, he joined the party. Mm.
TikTok kid, that's what
I'm about to get my saucy nugs in a second. I'm feeling good. Good. I don't know.
TikTokers.
Hey, don't let P. Diddy get you. Don't let P. Diddy get you. Isn't this the most amount of Icon series released in one season?
Yes,
probably.
I'd assume so. Because we have... Actually, if we're counting the ones that are all currently in the shop... 1, 2, 3, 4...
my fish.
5, 6... 7, 8, 9...
I should be able to.
About 9 skins that are Icon currently in the shop.
Ryan,
do you know who Alfredo is?
I don't know.
Let me go grab my saucy nugs. I'll be right back.
You'll see Alfredo in a second. Whenever I see your name pop up.
Ah, Nicole has the audacity to go to work.
How dare she?
Can I not join like stuff off my PlayStation? Like, come on.
We're in the shore. We're just in a different voice channel.
Ah. It's not letting me join just straight up. Like, oh, okay. So let me double check it real, because I think I know what I was looking at wrong.
Secret voice channel, yes. So that no one can just join in and make this insufferable by having so many voices. Because then all of a sudden we can't think. Molotov cocktail.
You know, I like how if you have a Pokemon profile picture, it says a wild blank name appeared. I
know.
I realized that, and that was pretty cool.
I didn't know that would refresh my shit. Whatever. There we go. Scout.
I got the best profile picture, I think, here. Just so.
It seems like a Jules roll. What is this?
Yeah, and I got a Destiny meme is mine. It's been the same thing for the past like 3 fucking years.
Hey Scout, first no to whatever you're about to ask. I've got a job for you.
Yeah.
Good.
See, look, I knew someone would know this. Yeah. I'm grabbing the iPad, you fucker.
Ryan, don't go to the Diddy party. Have you seen the Diddy dog? Have you seen the Diddy dog?
What?
Also, Penguin. It's this dog PNG.
It's this dog PNG that's literally like, I haven't gone to the Diddy party. Let me fucking play an audio. Let me. If I can find it, I think I literally just have to look up Diddy party dog. Diddy dog.
No, Dad has sent Curse of Ra.
Diddy dog. Ty, look it up on TikTok real fast.
Just send it to me.
Actually, I did send it to you.
I'll look at it later.
Tyler,
then.
How dare you make it snow Izzy?
I'm ready to chow down on these fucking garlic parm nuggets.
Scout, calling here. Wrap up whatever you were bragging about and look at this.
I just put the time limit on it. It didn't go in yet. God damn it, Sumi!
So is the crown jewel just like a normal drawing?
Yeah, basically.
Fortnite balls. I like boys. I kid it.
Different beast. So me and Sumi get one, yes. If you two are a little patient, I can set up the fucking iPad. This is a physical assembly. You guys saw the arcane ending, right? Yes, we did.
Oh my.
Like, plug this in.
I gotta show you what I saw.
Between the Chinese and the French for me.
You got a rake, bro. That's what
it Penguin, happened. All I have to say about the ending, or part of it, is eyebrow.
Very much eyebrow.
Yeah.
Ryan, join us.
But why?
Get the
7 is the best episode. 7 is by far the best episode.
My skin's the better, picture. Brendan.
Yeah, Brendan.
Arcane episode 7 is the best episode.
You want to know what's even better?
Wait.
Not watching Arcane.
Yeah. 7.
7.
I knew that this juice work.
Echo and Heimerdinger.
Tell me a McDouble.
Why is Steam opening? Hello?
And Jason is Dark Souls 3 era.
Oh, Hunter. Matthew wants to see the Air Jordans.
What?
Matthew wants to see the Air Jordans.
Ryan, perfect sell with Air Jordans.
I can.
I'm wearing Jordans.
Can Sell wear the Jordans or not?
Yes.
Yes, he can. You need to be Sell the Jordans for the event.
Yeah, can you put on perfect Sell with the Jordans?
What about the other cells? They're all good. All the other cells are good too.
No, but perfect Sell is the meme.
Yeah, perfect Sell with the Jordans.
Yeah, it's perfect Sell.
What did you say?
How's that one, Dad?
I can't believe how long it took us to get Elite, but in like every single game, I died all the way up there.
Never seen Cell dance before. Ryan, can you do the dumbest fucking emotes you can think of with Cell, please?
It's that one.
Let's just humor my dad real quick.
Oh,
how do
we
do max 8, bird? Ooh. 20? Zoomed in on you on stream, yes. Right?
Honestly, if Cell was in this anime, he'd be peak. Just saying.
You know, if Zoro was in Attack on Titan, he'd probably wonder where the fuck he was.
Bro me.
You know?
Yeah, but he's being afraid.
So how about that hex strap, guys? What do you think about that?
No, shut up.
Oh yeah, bro.
Jesus fuck Christ.
Forgetting Zesty Leon.
Can you put the J's on?
Definitely not.
Oh wow, Brendan, I can wear them and you can't? That's sad. Skill issue.
I know Vine and Jinx could wear them for a bit, but then they disabled it for them.
Tyler, every time I think of Leon, I can still only think about that deadpan stare. While he's choking out Ada.
Alright.
Yeah, let's play some Elite, let's go.
Yeah.
So, Penguin. Penguin, I must say, I have to forward this image somewhere into the shore.
Yep.
Because.
Into the size 20s.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Those are mess.
Oh, my.
Okay, let me see if there's bigger ones. I know there are.
Holy shit.
Yo, Baymax and the
Chase. Holy shit, I gotta clip that. Holy shit.
Oh, there's Piccolo.
Can Goku Black wear the J's or no?
Sadly, no.
Damn, you can't give.
By the way, Sumi.
Goku Black Air Force Energy.
Sumi, did you ever send me a reference?
Really?
I should save myself from the eclipse.
Somewhere in the shore. Do not DM it to me, because my iPad will not be able to access that. My iPad has a different Discord account.
Do you want that ice spice skin?
I don't have it. Don't want to get it.
Good.
Got it for the company, bro. Got the J's for the company.
Yo, is that some really rare scrap you got there?
Tyler! Stop it with the fish. Why do you hate me? I thought you loved me. I can take that power away whenever I want. Mark is complete. Just waiting on Sumi's reference, Penguin.
To the Diddy party. To share the truth in the event of my untimely death. Powerful people wanted me gone. I saw Hollywood investors do horrible things. There's a Diddy cat.
Art. Damn, you got a fancy reference too.
Alright, plan.
I'm being focused now because
Fortnite balls.
This isn't Jinx.
Oh, what the fuck happened?
You phony.
What happened?
I hate this. Okay, let's just happen once before. It loads in none of my cosmetics or emotes.
So all you have is default everything right now?
Until I leave the game.
Yeah.
There you go, Bert.
That happened before.
Nice.
My guy.
He is.
Okay.
Right, the reason why it's like a drawing and Fortnite stream is because I was expecting the event to start like sooner, like the prep time, but I will be drawing between the matches. I will be able to draw between deaths because these fuckers, it's unpredictable if they'll revive me quick or not, but I won't mark as complete until I'm done with the drawings.
Going back.
Ryan, you talk
Why is
much.
It so slow? What the fuck is a dog pound? What the fuck happened to my AD?
What?
If we actually get through this entire, we put this off into the event.
Alright.
Because there's like 20 minutes left.
And I got the whole event to draw.
Yeah, no way I'm getting Unreal Elite.
Yes, you are. Get 20 kills, leave. 20 kills, leave.
Hey, I just explained it, Penguin. When we're in the event, I will be doing the drawing.
I turned on Wait.
I actually was about to start it because I thought Ryan was going to take longer.
Never. Oh my.
We do have people on.
Well, I want that. I want. Thank you, sir.
Ryan, why are you trying to steal my shit?
Nope, there's people in that building. I saw movement.
Thank you.
Why do you land on the same building as me? I don't understand that.
Because I want to.
Oh my god,
I mean, it's you.
You're the one overthinking it.
I ain't
yeah, Brendan.
You're putting a little too much thought. I mean, I was getting right.
Looks like I got a really good chest.
Pump shotgun. Don't really want that.
Oh, they're pretty scared.
So, Tyler. What is there going to be like a lot of downtime for the next season?
You might be able to play
Creed. It's going to open up tomorrow.
Tomorrow all should be locked.
Just asking because I was texting my mom before stream of like going to Rhode Island like right after stream.
Okay.
Okay, I thought I could interact with that bear for a second. I did not.
I'm assuming you, if you are, I'm assuming you won't be here tomorrow.
No. Well, not until afternoon. I'm sleeping over.
Okay. So we'll do Chapter 6 stream after you get home.
Yep. Izzy will be all mine. My baby? You're going to steal my baby? Yo, if Danielle.
Oh my god.
Christ. He sounds like a strangled animal. Yo, if Danielle was picking me up, she'd steal Izzy.
Yeah, she would.
I'm about to throw you
out. She wants to steal Izzy in January. However, if there is a single chance of ice on the roads, my cat is not leaving this house. Not with the way Danielle drives.
I'll still never forget the one time I didn't wear a seatbelt in her car. She flung that fucking turn and threw me across the back seat.
Yes.
It sounds like fun. Have you drove with Aiden?
Oh, it is fun to drive with. And then there's me as well. I'm decent at it. Well, I do more safe.
Bro. Ryan, Aiden does not pull his punches when you fucking turn a corner.
Yeah.
Any more ammo on the ground?
I'm not even burning my drive. I got the Tesla Model X, bro. I'm not even driving. Oh, battery died.
You're extra? I didn't know that.
So where are you two going?
I don't know, I was following him just in case he kills himself.
Let him die.
Yeah, we might as well rotate. Oh, Meowsles is currently the only boss not. Oh yeah, Hunter, Meowsles redeemed himself the other night.
What do you mean?
14 minutes.
Reboot! Reboot!
Fuck, come back to Polly. Polly.
They got it off.
I got 40 shield off of the person rebooting, though.
There's only one person rebooting.
Tyler, I'm gonna hit you into it. I'm gonna see if I can get you in there.
Do it!
Oh, Jesus!
You didn't hit me very fucking far.
Actually,
oh. I fucking lagged there. I still got the gun. You got
the
this time.
What the fuck
Ryan.
Was that?
I'm dead.
He got this.
When they shook me down, my entire screen fucking glitched. Holy
shit. Oh, that's a champ. That's a champ and elite.
A diamond in there.
Did not like that.
Yeah.
I just built a floor for you.
Yeah, Tyler, we got copper and silver.
So
we're
going
win
to
this.
Lobby.
Copper and silver.
Oi!
What the fuck do you mean?
Copper and plaque. When we return back to lobby, we can get another match in.
Yeah, it'll only be a few extra minutes.
We'll see.
Yeah. So you know how we've been constantly shit talking Meowdis?
Yeah.
So he finally redeemed himself the other night when me and Brendan were trying to get B to elite. We grabbed him and started chasing this dude who ran away from us. He was one shot and he jumped in the rift and Meowdis was one tapped him.
Oh Jesus.
Like, flicked straight up into the sky, shot him once.
Okay, that is a very good redemption arc for Meowdis.
No, look at the... I sent the clip to the chat.
I hit the guy out of the area.
You can open it up on your phone.
For 99 damage.
Okay.
No! I had dog pound and I found a sniper
also,
and I sniped
him. Salty I don't even remember how to build. The last time that I played build was before it was removed, and I got like decently better at it. Not anywhere near these fuckers.
I'm washed.
I mean, it was for... Okay, yeah, for like a week... Oi, you three, nerds. For a week, wasn't there no access to build at all?
Yeah, the story build removed.
Yeah, for story reasons, there was no building for like a week. But, and then now we have build and no build. That's why I keep saying removed. Because for us, it's been removed forever.
The only ever time we play build of him, Mally makes us play one match to warm.
One match to warm up and then he leaves.
Yeah. Yep, every time. Ryan!
Huh?
Triangle!
We're in the queue.
No, he wasn't ready yet.
Yes.
No.
Yeah, he was?
No, he wasn't! I have video proof of saying Kratos needs to ready up.
I've literally called for him like three times to ready up now.
Y'all ready to get fucking atomic breath while trying to reboot your teammate?
No, the build gonna have a mythic shotgun.
It's a mask.
I mean, it could be.
Actually, now that I think about it, it definitely could be a mask.
The
like
fuck,
something
the
in the Monarch
boss.
Stuff.
The fucking boss is awesome.
Yeah.
You got fucking Dark Souls level type shit.
Are you sure we shouldn't be getting into the event by now?
No, there's 9 minutes left until the playlist opens.
And it doesn't even start until 2.
What? Yeah.
Wait. Doesn't start until 2?
Yeah, you join the event at 1:20 and then starts at 2. Mm. Anyway, so what time to get in?
Oh, Zion's playing TF2. I wonder if in 5 minutes I check and she's on fucking Banana Bay again. It's the only goddamn map she ever plays.
Alright, if we don't get a map by 3 minutes, let's just do something to leave for a bit.
You guys can do something creative. Wrong button. We'll be drawing. Actually, I need to import the images.
God damn, I think a lot of that last match.
You're trying to get top 10 in Unreal.
Why are you lying to yourself?
Not me. We're not getting into a game at that point.
Let's see what random ass creative map. Let's see. We got survival, tycoon platformer.
I was gonna say.
Why? Alfredo!
I wanna see what the map is. I'm
You're the only one who wants to see what that is.
Because it might be funny.
I mean, how honest. I do. Whoa, wait, is that first person zombies?
The fuck is this? Sorry, what is this?
You can swear.
Oh, okay.
Is this first person zombies?
You can swear, but you just need to behave.
Yay, that's two things I don't want to do. I'll swear I don't want to behave. Bullshit.
Alright, we're playing zombies.
Playing zombies?
Mm-hmm.
Right, fine. Expect I'll know straight away.
I'm concerned.
What would be a good COD skin? One second. I'll look through my skins.
I'll kick you and then invite you back when the event starts.
Alright.
Yeah, just so you don't have to transition.
Okay, let's do this.
What are you, soap?
No!
No. Jack Sparrow.
What are you guys talking about?
Soap!
Brian, hurry up.
Soap!
Try to think of what could be a COD skin. Oh, oh, yep. Oh, he doesn't have it. Never mind. I can't wait. Never mind.
I'll kill you. Tyler, do you want to share your screen? What the fuck just happened? Hold up.
Watch it.
I pulled up the reference and the iPad just disappeared.
Sorry on that. Sorry on that.
Hey Tyler.
What?
Do you want to share your screen?
I can't.
Why not?
On Discord, it'll just be my phone, and on PlayStation, you can't do shit on PlayStation with Discord.
I am aware of that. Please use that singular brain cell in your skull and think about what I might be asking.
PlayStation?
Yes.
What, are you in the party?
Oh my god.
You know what? Classic. Why can't I?
No. I'm playing hardcore zombies, motherfucker. Perfect.
So my loss. Timer's
up. Oh, it's even got box too. Is this the Vanguard map?
Mm.
Actually, this isn't that bad.
I said over you. Whoa!
Hear that?
It's a little laggy.
My broom's not working.
That's just you.
Restart.
Wait, why are we? We should probably just melee. It's only round one.
I said let's do broom. Why? No, I'm not, Wait, that's me. Why? No, why are you already shooting me? I couldn't even find you. Okay, my chuck. I gotta give up. My crosshair was right.
Oh, wow. It's an actual zombie model.
My crosshair was on your head.
Yeah, exactly. I thought it was just gonna be
the fucking cube monsters again.
I mean, that's what it showed in the,
Maybe if that was my rain, but gosh.
And the thing. Yo, it's Pat! They even got Pack-a-Punch!
Yeah, but you gotta activate Pack.
That's a full Pack-a-Punch model.
How the fuck do I put something? They won't let me interact with it.
Well, we gotta clear debris.
Brandon, it's 2 minutes.
Yeah, we're just doing this, because it still has time until the thing happens. Yeah. Oh, come on. We better have dog rounds. Anybody got money to? No, not enough money to clear the debris. Power's on the other side of the map. It's actually pretty well done. Ryan, why are you buying guns when you could buy barriers and stuff?
Squirrel. I saw it. First date.
Alright, I'm probably gonna have to get a new gun, honestly. Because these zombies take a lot of damage. That's power. That's a shotgun.
There is so many juice words, bro.
That's an AK. What is this?
Every person he shot at, died to, was a juice world.
Oh, there's no loose change. I thought there was loose change.
Other direction, juice
world. Where's my gobble gum?
Oh, your gobble gums!
Okay. You wanna try to drink gobble gums?
They could have made these zombies a little fucking faster.
Well, it's only round 3? We're also on easy, because...
I thought we put it on hardcore.
I thought it was on classic. If it was on classic, then they have actual, like, zombie speed. I mean, we could reset for classic speed. We're not even that far.
Just do it after the event. Korea should still be open after it. It'll be like last season. Sure.
Death penalty? What even? Oh, wait, yeah. Tyler, you left. Okay.
Let me invite Hunter back.
I've been to the Diddy party.
Oh.
Bro, I don't get shit in Pokemon.
Alright, I have it up for us. I see what I get in Pokemon if I have a pack.
I think I have a friend request.
How do you leave?
Oh, I have 3. Okay.
They've been doing the event.
The what?
The Venusaur event.
There's a Venusaur event? Where is that?
Promo in battle. Alright, the hunter is here.
No, I have, but that's a full art Venusaur. You know what? Where's my Charizard deck? Where's my Charizard Moltres deck?
Damn it,
just throw it on auto.
Yeah, I'll throw it on auto too.
Fuck, I'm going first.
Brendan, you're going against a beginner deck.
I started out with 2 Charizard EXs in my hand.
That's another.
Pack. I got a full evolution line in my hand, Tyler.
Yes, I have, Penguin. Sorry, I was just checking the PlayStation.
Brendan, you want to know what I have?
Your ball.
I have Exodia.
Wondering why it's tiny? The forbidden one? Draw sketches tiny.
I win. You suck.
Oh, I got Mewtwo.
Exodia.
Why can't I move the reference?
I summoned Pot of Greed, which adds 3 additional cards to my deck.
Jesus.
To your what?
Then I add Pot of Greed again, which adds 3 additional cards to my deck.
To your what?
Oh, yeah, this man spent $200 on Pokemon cards.
Why can't they move the reference? Oh my god. Why is it being so difficult last today?
But it made no profit.
Did you really get nothing out of those ETBs?
I got 1 Ultra Premium Collection and 1 ETB.
Did you really
I got a Golden Rare Candy, so I got a Secret Rare.
Okay.
Why am I jonesing?
Why are we defaults?
It might load, because... I'm hoping it loads. No, I'll be blasting for this.
I think everyone's default. No, there's a single fucking juice world.
There's some normal people.
Yeah.
Skibbity.
It says all our skins. Like, when I was default that one game, it was showing default on my picture.
Damn, it was lagging.
I still have my emotes, though.
Yeah, it might just have to load then.
Oh, I have default emotes.
No. Scroll through.
Oh, favorites.
I mean, we can requeue if we want our skins on.
Yo, you don't have to fucking hit it with Crimson. You don't have to kill an Ivysaur with Crimson Storm.
did the fucking card use its best attack?
Well, it was for the win, but it's whatever.
Hey, are we reloading or not?
Yeah, let's see if it'll... Running all I can think of whenever I one shot a fucking basic card with my Mewtwo. Do you have a ibuprofen? I got a headache.
Bro, especially the fucking the Pikachu versus the Mewtwo in the Gardevoir. Oh,
I'll be returning to lobby.
Yes.
Yo, the servers are gonna crash.
Don't they do that every time?
Hayden has a queue because he reset.
Put it, put it already out.
Oh, I think that's why we couldn't get into back. They were disabling Battle Royale.
Knock up all two times. Oh.
Crown sales.
Oh, we're up here right now.
Yeah, but
like, what? You're like, what?
Gar of War in my fucking hand.
You heard Penguin. I did hear her.
You have any ibuprofen? I got an egg.
No wonder I got my energy so quickly. I have a fucking Gar of War.
Yeah.
I didn't realize
Gar of War. You got the build going?
All I need is another Mewtwo and then the build's perfect.
Do you have two Gar of Wars?
No. Okay, it might just not
okay, I got my skin.
Oh, I
don't have mine. What the
I'm fuck? Isabel. Let's get to the top of Snoop's mansion this time. Is that a shield or is that just fancy glass? I guess we'll see.
What?
On the top of the mansion. Oh yeah, you can walk on this. Okay.
Oh, you can't go in.
Interesting. Well, I'm just gonna save the problem.
Every window is blocked off. Right, I don't
screen?
Have my
Oh, I forgot.
I'm not really part of this. What the fuck? Oh, did y'all leave?
No.
Oh. How many of these skins are actually Juice WRLD on the fucking thing? Because I know I'm here.
Brenda, am I default to you? I'm doing the flares.
Yes.
Oh, I can see them.
Fuck! Alright, let's do it one more time. If I fucking don't get my skin, then I'll talk to sick of it.
Oh, so we're leaving?
Yeah.
Yo, what the fuck is this? I look over at my auto battle, and it's two Moltres EXs, two Charmanders, and I have two EX Charizards in my hand.
I have a slight theory on what might be happening, but like, I'm gonna see if we fucking if I don't have a skin again.
It set up a second Moltres with full energy.
This animal friend. This is I need you to know damn, that I just cropped tough. Left to 420.
No!
My brother has no friends.
Are we supposed to be surprised?
You have a small group of friends.
Ha ha.
Yeah, yes,
where are we putting this?
I'm a default. It's okay. I don't care.
Damn, you can't be Piccolo in the Jays.
It lets me do the charging up emote, but it looks like it won't, like...
What the fuck?
Yo, wait, is that...
That's some new loot coming out.
I'm looking at the grenade launcher. Oh shit, there's Gojo!
That's a sticky grenade launcher. Goddamn, I just ripped ass.
There we go.
I'm naked!
I got my Mewtwo out. I need my block. I have no spaces for a goddamn Ralts anymore.
I gotta draw God dirt. Damn it, she stinks. I gotta draw dirt. Oh, I gotta draw dirt.
Without the party. Today. Oh my
God. I see Gojo. Oh my, how many fucking Juice Worlds are there?
A lot of people like Juice World, man. I mean, actually, this will be his last technical thing in, like,
yeah, this is his last actual concert.
Because he's not releasing any more music, because he just released his last album, so.
He's dead, dude.
But yeah, but he has thousands of songs that he could release, but they don't want to release them.
Oh, that makes sense.
Like, he recorded for maybe 24 hours, just straight song after song after song, for about a week.
I was just like, damn, that's a really detailed reference.
I know, because I have a friend who is a super fan of Juice WRLD, aka Scott. But, yeah.
Yeah, he listens to, what kind of music? I'd rather...
I think Ryan thought that I was talking to him. Normally wouldn't draw things like that. Wait, this is a crayon, so it's not too big. I think they're done talking. Or at least talking over me.
I'm just telling you, I just got up.
I should be able to switch into... Oh, fuck, if up. It switches. That's the problem. Switch into the Charizard.
Are you two still playing?
And I should hypothetically kill anything that's on the field right now.
Yeah, Hunter, it's fun.
I have an X speed, so yeah, you can swap. There we go.
Run like you.
I use actual competitive builds in this. Don't use Crimson Storm. Okay, I was about to say. Use Slash. Good. Throw out that fucking Venusaur. Throw out the Venusaur and it's dead.
I wasn't thinking about that. Throw
out the Skiddo.
I just need a potion and then I can fucking evolve my Gardevoir into a Curlew.
Yeah. Alright, I'll be right back.
Alright. Okay.
I have to keep it away from my desk, so it's currently my like mug of tea is currently on the dresser that sits behind me.
Oh.
Which is like kind of an uncomfortable spot to put it, but I guess it's fine. I swear to fucking God, this mic change is driving me insane with the PNG tuber because I can't really change the sensitivity too much because either it'll always be talking or it'll just bounce too much. And there's hardly a fine line here. Also, I have never drawn eyelashes on top of the eyes like this. Penguin, my eyelashes are normally like halfway below the eyes and down. This is quite different for me. Are there eyebrows on this? Yeah, they're tiny. I hear some sort of music coming from the game. I'm just going to turn it off now before it plays anything that it shouldn't be. Because last I checked, the events are exempt from the copyright thing. From the filter, at least, but. I just looked back up at the skirt. It's not as long as I thought. It's just a... Oh. Several more kings, some of them at Hatsuo Max Stone. Single golden scale more? What? Firefly just got, like, the shittiest king look. Damn. Also, where did Tyler go? Did she announce she was leaving?
Discord is...
Hi.
I know I interrupted my ditzy dance! Hello?
Hi.
Oh.
Yo, this event's lit, bro!
Yo! How much more time we got till the event starts?
Woohoo!
Yeah, there you go.
Yo, this event's lit, bro! Come on, give me that Venusaur right now. Ooh, Onyx! Looks like a shit going through my fucking rectum, I swear to God. The Onyx looks like a turd. Oh yeah, Tyler, for all the all the alternate arts, I'm only missing three.
Fuck, where'd they go? There it is.
In my decks.
Wait down for a second.
I think I'm only missing Koga, Sabrina, and Erica.
Nice.
I think Koga comes from Mewtwo.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
But so doesn't Giovanni as well?
Yeah. And then Erica and Sabrina come from Charizard, and then Misty and Surge and Brock come from Pikachu.
That is not the shit.
I know you guys are talking about like the card pack things, but without knowing that that's like what you're talking about, that it comes from those packs, it does not sound like what you're talking about. So it's like some weird evolution.
Yeah, I got the Venusaur.
Okay, so it's Erica, Blaine, and Sabrina in Charizard. It's
all right. I forgot about Blaine.
It's Koga and is it really just Koga and Giovanni?
Thank you, Penguin.
Yeah, it's Koga and Giovanni and Mewtwo. Do they move Sabrina to Pikachu? No, Misty, Brock, and Surge. So where is Sabrina? Where's Sabrina?
I keep on like going back to my like
thing. The only reason I was opening Charizard was for Sabrina. Where is Sabrina?
I put that skin on. Why is that my skin? Anyway, you gotta leave.
Oh yeah, Sabrina. Yeah, there she is. Okay. Party, California. Party. Yeah, Tyler, you want a battle?
One second.
Whoa, can you imagine that my password is 69420?
Fuck, try to kick me.
Oh, my deck isn't here, what the fuck?
Who the fuck is... Hi?
You know,
I love how that gets people to leave.
I'm still glad that the only way that Epic went about getting the right to use Juice WRLD and put him in Fortnite was through his mom.
What do you mean?
So they actually went over and asked his mom if they could do it.
Mm-hmm.
So they talked with the studio, talked with his mom. His mom allowed it just because it was like one of his favorite games. Fuck, I'm going first. It was one of his favorite games. So she was perfectly fine with letting it happen.
I got a really fucking unlucky hand.
I never evolved, bitch. Fuck you.
Why are there constantly people by me? Am I not allowed to just sit in peace? Oh wait, we can't even swim? I won't walk in the water, actually.
No!
The power card can be used. I don't want to fucking use her.
What is happening up there?
My hand right now is so bad.
But my fucking hand isn't that much better.
Oh my god, Goler, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, double Larius, OP as fuck.
That?
I think it's funny that there's a Greninja holo in the promo packs for this event for the Venusaur. I like that the fucking the fucking Greninja is shittier than the actual holo that you can get.
Oh, you're dividing the energies. Okay. I think I'm going to sack something here. Yeah, I think I will.
Any secret events?
Fuck, just gotta hope you don't hit,
Oh my god, finally I got a fucking oak. Please give me my curly Darvar. I mean, that's something.
Are you on an entirely psychic deck?
Almost. I have my Charizard in here, and that's about it. Mainly for the Venusaur stuff. Oh, that might be my undoing here.
Why would that be?
I'm not getting consistent psychic energies.
I have no cards in my deck that are the target of that effect. So my last two cards have to be... Weezings. Oh, I should have taken the damage. I just realized I could do damage.
Okay, he's not bad.
Oh, fucking lick a tongue. Oh, no.
That's only if I can get the energy set up.
Down. Jays, you're gonna crease the Jays.
Come on. Like fuck. That. Yes.
Oh, hello, Drew Berry. How you doing? We're just waiting for the event to start. Yeah, we loaded in once. Most of us didn't have our skins, or I think all of us didn't. Then we tried loading again, and I think only me and I think Brendan had our skins, but Tyler and Ryan didn't. So we loaded in again, and I don't think any of us currently have.
That's the Alakazam setup.
They're not mentally here, so they're not going to answer me.
Yes.
Okay, so you don't have a psychic energy. Oh, fuck, now you do. Never mind. Is that my undoing, or do I live a hit? No, I don't, because you're going to do 150. You're going to hit 150.
Before last stream.
You know what? Yeah.
Yes, and then the Alakazam.
Wait, how'd you only do 60? Because he has no energy! Let's see.
Were you here yesterday, Drewberry?
Yeah.
Then that's what I mean. There was a stream yesterday.
Gardevoir is literally on here purely for support.
Yeah.
You know what? Just because I can.
Okay.
No, just because I can.
Yeah.
Going decent.
You don't get the like full setup in the time, I don't think.
It's going decent. God, they don't stop fucking talking. Ugh. First of all, it's hard to concentrate with them talking. Secondly, I forgot how difficult it is to draw when there's pressure. It's like, I forget if you guys were here for the streams where I was doing the art fight drawings. It was very difficult for me to do it because I'm still not used to having anyone watch me draw. It's something I need to, like, get past. Because it's the idea of everyone's watching me do it and silently judging. And what's that supposed to mean, Sumi? Why can't I see that fucking emote? Did I have an example of this pose somewhere? I've sworn I drew one similar. Like, a while ago. I mean, I have this one that I did during Grand Fest. This has, like, the kind of arm-ish pose that I'm going for, but not entirely what I want. Also, I don't know what's up with these fucking brushes and all the, like, rainbow colors. Okay, that's a normal one. That one's not. Neither is that one. That one's weird. Something about the way that the wrist is connecting. Just not working right now. They might have settled down by now. Oh yeah, the event's about to start, finally.
Like, back yeah. here.
There Hi. Is.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Oh, Tyler gets her skin.
Beginning soon.
Happy New Year.
Beginning soon.
Yeah, it's about to start.
Takes 15 minutes and I have to leave. Oh, no, lag.
Yeah, I think that's it.
For the trio, you know, if you're just ice spice, bro.
Ice you got what's feeling you? Bring it the munch.
Wait, you can stand on the water? Oh, shit.
I said that, like, a while ago.
Oh, no. You back out, you missed
I'm Jesus.
Shows how much they listen to me.
Well, Tyler and I were battling. I don't know how long ago that was.
20 minutes ago.
No, but I heard.
Then he adds his ears, like, stood still on my screen. Going, he's bald on your screen?
Start.
No, you're lying.
They have, like, over 5 million people.
Actually.
And?
There it is.
There we go.
Where are we, easy?
Shit, not again.
There's sirens going on.
Yeah, it's Fortnite
crash. Air raid!
No, it's just gonna be technically part Travis Scott, part Midas event.
You know what? Watch us look up. Watch us look up, and then we just see fucking what's it called? We just see the Titan. We see Reiner come down from the sky. The Titans are coming.
Yeah,
we're gonna see Snoop Dogg. Oh my god. It's fucking Snoop Dogg over there on the It's speakers.
Okay, so it's probably gonna be a concert and end with the Doomsday event.
Yeah, because I was told it's incorporated. Isn't it incorporated in the ship?
Well, yeah, it is a concert.
Yeah. Mocap.
No, it's not a concert. No. It's not a concert.
Yeah, music starting.
Christ, that's bright.
Retards, guys. So what the Sigma?
Ryan, I said watch your mouth.
Sorry. What the Sigma?
Oh, yeah, there's the fucking Doomsday device up there.
It's a microphone.
That's actually kind of cool. What the fuck?
Oh, shit. Oh.
Drop it like a top. Damn, he's Drop big.
The mocap stuff was real.
Oh, go on the yo, go, wee!
Oh my god, fucking emotes are so fast.
Oh Jesus!
We can bounce on the cars.
We can.
It's fun. I heard the song. I was like, oh my fucking god, they're starting it off with this song.
Oh, if you just stand on these, you do the dance.
What the car? Oh,
you stand on the dance pad. You do the dance.
No, you're crouching at the wrong guy. I'm back here.
Oh, there's the second one.
Behind you.
There's another one.
There's the focus button.
Get angry.
Because I know what happens.
What's the point
of the focus button if it don't work? you don't gotta get on the head. He's fucking huge.
I know
this isn't my first time. Oh, she's gonna. Who's. Oh.
Are we dropping, boy? I see like 16 Jewish rods, by the way.
Over there.
Oh, is this the interactive?
We're on Rainbow
part?
Road, boy.
Oh, you guys got batted.
For the first, like, actual event in a while, this is actually pretty good.
This is a good one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm just auto.
I like the moonwalking.
Yo, if you guys bounce on the speakers or click X.
He's riding the fucking bus.
I fuck with it.
Guys, click X. You do some fucking weird ass.
Yeah, it's the Ariana Grande concert.
You think? I wasn't there for that. Okay.
That's how she got her fame.
Where are we dropping Snoop? Dirty Dog?
Is Snoop done?
I think he is.
Might be.
Is Ice Spice gonna shit on us?
Oh no, it's Eminem.
What the fuck?
It's Eminem. Yay!
It's Eminem!
Hey,
like, welcome back!
Ugh.
Here it goes.
Like, I'm just auto running. Like, can resist, apparently. Get me away from this man.
Yes, we're in tsunami, bro. We're in tsunami. Over here. It's over here. It's over there. I don't know. Yo. Yo, where's that guy with the fishbowl on his head? Look in here.
Yo, the mech?
What the fuck?
Oh, shit!
Oh, wait, the monster! They're gonna have a fucking rap battle, nah. They're gonna have a fucking rap battle!
Oh! Damn!
Yo!
This is actually kind of cool. What the fuck?
Can this be an emo?
It probably will be.
Why is it so big?
The mech is legit is so just rapping.
It's floating.
Damn. Oh, he's in the. He was in the mech the whole time. Cannon.
What am I saying? He's gonna grab it.
What
the fuck
is happening?
Oh my god.
Travis Scott. It's Travis Scott.
Why am I so far away?
This is actually kind of cool. What the fuck?
Brother.
Fucking Eminem Megazord battle.
Welcome to the new Power Rangers. Yeah.
The styles are nice. Look, if the skins actually had these styles, I'd probably buy them. Like, I'm not always a huge fan of the cel-shaded stuff, but...
Yeah.
The M&M is pretty good.
Okay, that part's the teaser they released yesterday.
Yo, that thing was... That was fun. Here comes your Ice Spice.
This is...
Oh, it might be.
I want to be here. I'm right here alone.
Yo, I'm gonna get a lap dance.
Help! No! No, I can't move. Oh. Look at the Sims.
What the fuck?
It's funny, she's the only one that's small.
What
the fuck?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
I just don't want her to have a giant ass. Oh my god.
Yo.
Gotta do the emo, Brenna, come on.
She's the only one that isn't huge. Remix? Never mind.
What the fuck? In my bus! In
the battle bus.
Juice.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, I can use the focus button.
No, come on.
Is that Travis Scott?
I just got blown away.
Either it is, or it might be someone else. Because if I'm looking at it, it's from her Y2K album. So it's there's a lot of people in that album.
I can.
What? Whoa! Whoa! Oh, here it is.
Let's go. There's the emote! It's the dance.
Oh, what the fuck?
This, oh, go Super Saiyan. I learned this in the video. He actually goes Super Saiyan. Like, the power up emote actually works. Well, not like it didn't show in effect, but like in the video, because this is from the music video.
That's a
mech. Oh, he's gone. Go Super Saiyan, you fuck. Go, do it.
Yo.
Okay, here's a good song.
Yeah.
That's the thing, though. Are they going to use the remix or the original? Because the original is good and the remix is a little bit better. But oh, Butterfly.
Yeah, Riff Butterfly.
Oh, we're butterflies now.
Whoa, dude, what did you put in those brownies? Whoa. Whoa. Dirty dogs, don't go. No, dirty dogs.
Ryan, fly over to Dirty Dogs. Save it.
One second, how far is it?
I didn't realize this was a Juice WRLD song.
Ryan, all the way across the fucking map.
Go to Dirty Dogs!
Oh my god, it's nice, buddy.
No!
Ryan's going to Dirty Dogs.
Yeah,
I'm not gonna see it again! I mean, I'll probably make a version. I'll make a reversion of it. I will, like, make one in creative and just have it.
He's in a mood. Oh! I have this emote.
Oh, that's nice.
Aww.
Gonna fly off into the next reality. Oh, wait.
Oh.
They actually are. Oh, it's Hope and Jonesy.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
So it looks like the storyline still continues with them, okay? Okay, now look in this video to make sure. Oh, no, I was like, make sure there's nothing flying by us.
Nothing. Except that. Oh, that's how they bring the whatever it is.
Genetic cooperation.
Oh, no.
Oh. the fuck?
Oh wait.
This is the map.
Wait, we're at the new map.
That was the map.
Keep dreaming with Juice WRLD. Click. Ooh.
Oh, it's video. Playing music. Oh, there's the music video.
The fuck's in the water?
This is the one they teased.
Oh, I didn't even see this.
I haven't seen this either.
Like, it's the, oh, fact that this was, the fact that this song was leaked 2 days ago sucks.
Yeah. Yes.
No, I think they themed it so it would come out this day, though.
I know.
Travis Scott.
This is really well done.
I like
oh,
it.
Oh yeah.
This sounds kinda,
I like the low frame rate.
It's a rocket event. It's a rocket event.
What is it yapping about?
Oh.
Oh fuck.
It's lagging. It's lagging.
Oh okay. Yeah, it's off for you too.
It's still going for me.
Yeah, I fucking stop. It stopped for me and Ryan.
Hey,
probably just lagging.
What's up,
wait a second. So, are they gonna give out the emote for free, or you had to buy it?
You had to buy the bundle to get it for free.
Oh, that's fine.
Oh yeah.
Oh, I bought the bundle, so now I get the emote.
Is what you ring for?
No, you had to buy it when it was still advertising.
Ah, fuck.
So, like, that literal first night it was out. That was really...
Why does this scene look like it's the Frozen one, Tyler? Why does it look like it's from Into the Spider-Verse?
Like, just what it looks like.
Yeah, like, it looks like it. I'm like, that looks cool.
Set trim, start.
So, what, the map that was in the thing was the new one?
I'm pretty sure, yeah.
Damn, that was good.
Honestly, a really good event. The last one was, which that was a concert kind of ish. Was
that was fun. the concert Scott. That took place in fucking
Times Square,
New York.
Yeah, a very dog shit event.
They really flipped it around with this one.
Oh yeah.
They flipped around what could have been a horrible event track record.
Well, it's not much of a track record. It's only one event. The other three for Chapter 5 were really good.
Yeah, it's not letting me, like,
do anything. Right, I
yeah, because you have to exit.
Okay,
I'm going to exit.
Well, let me.
I'm waiting the 10 seconds. Like, you can wait 10 seconds to exit.
Obviously, he can't. What do you mean, finally, event that actually takes us to the map? Is this really the first
chapter
one?
Chapter 4 did that.
Okay.
Yeah, the Chapter 3 finale took us to the map. Yeah, we could see it in the distance.
Hi, George here.
Same with Chapter 2 to 3. We could see the event, the map when it flipped over.
Well, it's a new chapter, boys.
That whole fucking
That was fucking cringe.
I'm probably
do we know if it's gonna reopen at like 4 in the morning again? Or...
No, downtime's obviously tonight at 2, so it'll open up in the morning.
Give it to like 8, 10 Tyler, o'clock maybe.
Open chat.
What?
I don't know how to respond to
Let's
this.
See.
Give it like 8 a.m., 10 a.m. maybe. We gotta get first queue though. If we wanna play any matches, we gotta get first queue.
I mean, I'm going to sleep midday and stay up all night.
Well, I got work, so I'm probably just going to pass out.
Well, pass at the moment.
Okay.
You guys can play Call of Duty.
That was a really good event, though. I think, honestly...
I got a 50-minute video.
out of the concerts, probably my favorite.
It was all the way from the start of our third way getting into it, and it's pretty much the whole event, and I wanted to send it to Scott because he's missing out on it.
That was for us.
Of all the concerts, that's probably my favorite one.
Scott misses out on this one. He was pissed that he missed this one because he had work. But I'll just send him this video, so then you'll watch it.
My game is crashed.
No, but I'll definitely try and pass out when I get home, just so I can wake up in the morning and...
The video paused.
I'm going to go to your house just to annoy you so you don't get sleep.
Depending on... Where do you think that Hope skin is going to be in the pass, if it is in the pass?
Halfway.
It is. It's the pass. It's obviously the pass.
Okay, what about the Oni girl? You think she's going to be final?
I think she's 100.
Oh, all the skins that were showed off are pass?
Why wouldn't they be? It's a battle pass.
Except the sushi guy. Hopefully not the sushi guy.
Here we go. You get to see the good old character in the J's.
But I'll head out now. I gotta finish getting ready.
Oh, Piccolo in the J's again.
Yup.
Alright. See you later.
Bye.
Yeah.
Marshmallow.
Oh yeah, that is definitely a Chapter 6 map.
Honestly, this was a good event, though. I liked it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I think they dropped Mega City.
I draw this perspective, but I don't think it does have any perspective.
Okay, yeah, this is Chapter 6. I see the purple forest.
The only one that I didn't get was, like, toward... Because in the music video for Juice WRLD with the skin, like the free one you get, like...
Oh, now Danielle answers your fucking phone? Really?
He goes Super Saiyan. I wish they did that fully. Because, like, they were doing a little, like, powering up emo-ish in it. But, like, in the music video, he goes Super Saiyan. I was like, that's sick as fuck.
Let me see. Yeah, some videos saved and... fucking ready. All right.
That time to do COD. Anything new in COD? Let's see.
Oh my god, there is only 842 people on Battle Royale.
Did they say how many are in the event?
5 million people logged on before the event.
Honestly, with all these collab one events, then people are gonna log on.
I mean, even just the mini events throughout Chapter 5, a shit ton of people are done.
The only seasons that I honestly think they should just do mini passes because, like, those are the seasons that are more popular. Like, because when Chapter 1 came out, when it came back, it was, like, the best one because a lot of people came back to play it. And the event was okay.
We have a new player record. 11,753,000.
Oh, for the event?
Yeah.
Well, I mean, it's a last Juice WRLD concert, so I mean, it's fair enough. Any new thing in the COD store? Let's see. You want to load Call of Duty? What the what is this? Oh, wow.
This has been the first time the map is a perfect
So, player. There's an animated Mastercraft knife blueprint. Okay.
Interesting.
Yeah, no, it's like a moving chainsaw little knife. I'm going to watch the preview of it. It just shocks them. Okay, that's the kill animation. Let's see the inspect. I mean, it's not bad, but the inspect, not that bad.
Hours.
What about the skins of Mastercraft 2? Oh, it's an ultra. Is it electric? Yep. It's like a steampunk-esque kind of skin. Akimbo Assassin is the name for the assassination. Now, what's this emote? Show off. Oh, you're just showing the knife and you're doing tricks with it. Okay, that's not special. Okay.
Let me close up Fortnite.
There's an anime skin. Oh, God. This early, there's an anime skin already? My God, that is bright.
keep trying to draw this bag like it's a real item. Not working.
The bundle I want is still in the store, so I'm happy. It's like a ray gun M4.
Oh, so the mini map leak.
Oh, I got a free gift. Oh, nothing good. It's an emblem. Okay. Oh yeah, let's check the event out. Double XP ends in today. I don't care. How high did this go?
What'd you just send me?
The main map.
Okay. This holds no relevance to me.
Well, it's a cool leak considering the event just ended.
Okay.
Oh, we're getting a new dam.
Hmm?
We're getting a new dam area.
Oh.
There's the city.
So what next? I don't know what's next.
Gonna commit tax fraud.
New area.
I'm probably gonna sleep soon.
Did you not sleep last night?
No, I did. I just wanna take a nap so I can stay up tonight.
And there's like nothing to do. Then I just bored out. I'm bored as hell. Like Fortnite, I really wasn't playing as much. I was like, okay, cool. But like, damn. I'm gonna probably just get off and chill and watch probably Netflix or something. Actually, I'm gonna watch Game of Thrones.
All right, see ya.
I need to catch up. So, yep. See ya.
Bye.
Yep. See ya, Hunter.
How did Bunter enjoy the event?
I don't know. I couldn't hear the damn thing.
Oh. Well, I have a video of the whole thing for when you're over.
Did you think I was going to be able to hear any of that?
I thought they let you.
No! No, okay. I could hear it past the filter. But I had to mute it. Dumbass. So I couldn't actually hear anything because I had to mute it. Because it's still copyrighted. Do you not know how any of this works? Like, even on a common... The same every time. It's always a copyrighted song. It's always something that I can't listen to. And she makes me watch them every time. And now, without this fucking program drives me insane. And now, without all these voices in my head, and by that I mean Tyler's friends, I can actually concentrate on the drawing. Because, like, I've already progressed more in this since they started talking less than I have that entire time. Move that hand down a little. Is that overlapping? Is that two different layers with blue on them? Yeah, it is. Okay, that's the bag strap. Wondering what that was. Oh wait, now we're not playing the game anymore, actually.
Nicely done.
Thank you for the bun pets, Tyler. Oh, are those sneakers or boots? I am under the assumption that they are sneakers. They look like they go just above the ankle. like that, I think. Maybe. Those look almost the same height. I need to trim one just a tiny bit. See, it just takes a while. Oh my god. The thing is, okay, the reason why I want to point out something, because this has been bothering me the whole time. This canvas, bit loads. These are supposed to be crayon doodles. I could not figure out, just by looking at your character, you hate Salmon Run? Or are you struggling? It's golden rotation, it's easy! The immediate fucking switch up. That's right, Sumi. It's either randos or randos and penguin. Pick your poison. Sorry about that, that was my thermos. I forgot to eat my soup. Put the bi and bipolar the way I want, just stay by myself. What is this extra bit of red that you're seeing? Okay, that's weird. Whatever. Oh, it's still covered by the hair. I need to erase it anyways. Oh no, the hair does not go to the knees. What is wrong with me? Goes to like the hips. What fucking song? Mermaid song. Okay. I never do the mermaid event. By the way, I probably should have ended stream a bit ago. However, I'm kind of just waiting. Oh, Sumi's live. When the fuck did he go live? Oh, you are playing Salmon Run 20 minutes ago. Cole the 27, he's pretty high up. Oh, was that the same layer? Yeah, it was. Whatever. I can fix it. It's fine. God, I already have 19 layers, and that's because almost all of those colors are on a different fucking layer. Let's merge these down. Oh shit, what the fuck happened here? shit. That is the big eraser. I don't need the big eraser right now. I didn't think you'd still be waiting for me.
I forgot I was in here. I'm sorry.
It's okay. I need to draw these eyes a different color. Eh, no, not green. Not purple. Red, maybe. Yes. Once again, the eye is misaligned. Oh my god. Let me color pick.
You're really gonna like the picture I sent.
Oh. Yeah. There we go. Brightness down, and look. All the colors are gone. I'm sorry, Izzy. Did I wake you up by moving my chair? Apologies. Fuck you.
She baby.
She bitch.
Oh.
Oh. She is.
Oh.
Oh. Yeah, Izzy, you have protests about that? Yeah. Am I mean, Izzy? You know what? Actually, because I don't know how much time I have, let me start on Sumi's sketch. And we'll see how much longer I have until that's supposed to be picked up. Tyler, are you ready for cocoa content?
Yeah, cocoa content.
And baby content? Baby bitch boy content?
Both bitch boy. Bitch boys.
Yes. It's meant to be plural. It's implied that's plural.
Implied.
Implied existence of two baby bitch boys. Ah! My back just snapped. Alright. Import Sumi's picture into my little reference thing.
Alright, so this is a tweet of, so someone said, perfect Teen Titans cast doesn't exist. And it's the most generic actors ever. So you have Robin as Timothy Chalamet, the guy from Dune. Raven is Jenna Ortega. Beast Boy is Tom Holland. Starfire yeah. is Zendaya, and then Cyborg is The Rock.
They could not get any more fucking generic. Also, they want The Rock to play a teen.
Yeah.
Interesting. Alright, let me inspect Sumi's very detailed little reference picture here. Why is the hair labeled? Hold up, you can't see that. Hold up. Bars, text. The hair is labeled Asian middle part. I didn't know that was the name of it. Interesting. And Christ, he is pale. I think I know what pose I want to reference. I need to look through my gallery first. Is it in ink?
Oh my god, people are mass blocking the creator of My Hero for shipping.
I was saying that earlier. All right. What kind of pose am I throwing Sumi in? Why am I using this brush again? This size again. Izzy. How dare be Eeper over there?
How dare she be Eeper?
Maybe I should have started with Sumi because his design is so simple. How annoying should I be to Sumi? Because I have an idea of what to do with his pose. And it has to do with his stream yesterday. Wait, hold up. I just looked back at his stream. Does he say 65 of... Oh my god. I thought he was higher ranked. I thought that 27 was higher. Oh. No, that's why. I just stopped getting distracted by Sumi's stream. I picture the pose in my head. God damn it, Windows, would you shut up? I don't want OneDrive. Getting my attention and for what? Actually, I can just, like, cut it off here, because he doesn't have legs, according to this. Actually, Tyler, can you find me a PNG of Jay's? I can just I can just put that on him because there's no reference for anything like below his ribs. So I think it'd be funny. Because he didn't give me a show reference. I'll make my own. Let me erase this fucking head and again. Square! Okay, I know it doesn't show it in this, but I just tried to make a circle, and it's like, okay, suggested shapes, ellipse, circle, square, and rectangle, and the square is where the circle would normally be.
I sent it.
Excellent. No, like a transparent.
Oh. What the fuck? That the picture said it was transparent.
When you're like previewing it before you click on it, does it have checkers? Find it.
Okay, these ones do. Finally.
Did you download a fake PNG or did it give you a black background?
Pretty sure it's a fake PNG. Here we go. This one should be right.
Okay, because you didn't let me finish. If it shows you the checkers before you even click on it, it's not transparent. Tyler's having a great time. Tyler, okay, so Sumi's reference doesn't have, like, pants, doesn't have shoes. I asked Tyler to get me a PNG of Jay's to slap on Sumi so that I can give him shoes and also piss him off. Don't fucking tell him. Don't tell him, though. Don't tell him. I want it to be a surprise.
Fucking finally.
Excellent! Yes, perfect, Tyler. Z. Are you going to color? Yeah, I will. I just wanted to get Sumi's sketch done or whatever because I don't know when I'm going to be picked up and I'd rather finish the sketches now and then color them because like the coloring's going to be easy, but I just wanted to get the sketches out before I had to end stream. What is up with these fingers? Why don't they look right? As long as Sumi doesn't click back to my stream, we're going to be fine with the surprise. And... I need to, like, adjust this leg, though. It seems to... Whoops. I didn't realize those were separate layers. This cat fucking freaks me out sometimes, because sometimes she'll lick herself and it'll be like, I guess just extra wet or whatever, because I can hear it. And it sounds like she's peeing. And the only reason I get scared of this is because Coco was a fucking bitch. And she would just piss on my floor. Even though the door's open, she can see the litter box in the hallway. She would just go, you know what? I'm angry right now because there's dogs in this house and I can hear them. Like, okay, bitch.
Piss time.
Bitch time. She's a very bad kitty. I do miss, you know, having her with me. But at least she's with Danielle. And Danielle can put up with her bitchness.
You know, her pissing on her pillow.
I still can't believe Brayden pissed her off. And she like pissed basically on his head. On that pillow. She was aiming for the head. She kind of missed, I guess. Got the pillow. I keep looking back at my phone to see Sumi's stream, but every time he looks to the side, I get worried. Because I'm like, I don't want him to see the surprise. Scarlet Forest by Toby Fox. This is not on the playlist. Where does Scarlet Forest play? Is that Undertale or Deltarune?
Deltarune, pretty sure.
Nerd. I love you so much. I love you.
I love you too.
I wish to bully you lovingly. No, wait. Chest would go that way. And then there's the throat. Goodbye to the fucking head again. By the way, remember how I told you Zion's, like, writing that story?
Yeah.
There was one part where she's like, wow, this is getting too long. It might end up being its own chapter. I need to downsize this. So she's been working on that for, like, the past month. On and off, just trying to downsize it. She made it longer. Did I make this sound better? I did. Okay, good. I can just fuck around with the head and make sure that it's in the right spot. This is one of the things that makes my art take so long, is I'm like, the head needs to be in the correct spot. The neck needs to be atomically correct. And I stress over it too much. Oh, I just realized. Did I get upgraded from chocolate to caramel? I think I did. Alright, and now for the more complicated bit. Alright, should he be holding the shot glass between like a few fingers, holding it up, or should he be holding it down? Mm-hmm. Which one's more, I'm sassy? Because that's Sumi.
I'd say up.
Okay. Going for up. All right, just to make this easier, make the shot glass first. Think this is too wide? Hey Tyler, what's a fucking shot glass look like? Isn't there like one in that room?
I sent it.
I meant in reference to a hand, but thank you. You may not be able to tell what I'm doing, but I know what I'm doing. Do I have anything that's like shot glass shaped or sized? Is it amiibo based shot glass sized? I guess. You need to see what I'm doing right now. Did that get into the picture? Please tell me it did not. No. Alright, this is how I have to hold Fry for a reference. Shit, I forgot to... I didn't mean to open the image. Anyways. Alright, and now... I should have made this shot glass bigger, hold up. Make it fit this cube. I feel like that finger is too long, but also I think it's just because my fingers are long. Move down a little bit. How does one hold a shot glass like this? Why did I want to make this joke? I don't drink alcohol. I don't know how to hold a shot glass. This should be shot glass shaped enough. I hope. And I just shrink the hand down a bit. Be proportionate. I need to see the fucking picture again. It looks weird in the drawing that there's not more of, like, my palm, but but that's just the way that it would look. But then... I hate art sometimes. Hey, do you want to know why it looks weird? It's because that's the hand backwards. You know, I think my mom has shot glasses at her house, and I'll get reference pictures there to... I'll just trace over my own fucking hand. Alright. However, we did get quite a bit of this done. Now all I have to do is finish the line art for Sumi and color it.
Good job, sweetie.
However, I do have to get going because my mom's boyfriend will be here soon to pick me up. So I do have to go. And speaking of Sumi, let's go bother him again. It's bothering Sumi time, everyone. What?
My bunter is leaving me.
Yes, I'm abandoning you.
Oh, I am being abandoned by the bunter.
Yes, Meowler abandonment moment. Alright. You ready to go bother Sumi?
Yes.
Alright, first of all... I don't know if these have time limits, but we'll see. Following. I thought Seth would be live today. He's not. Alright. Let's go bother Sumi. You ready? Everyone jump in. Yes, it is Izzy time. Go!
Izzy time.
Please let me chat. Please let me chat this time. Please, please, please. Where's my own emotes? There they are. No, why can't I spam my own emote? Control C. I love Sumi.